Well, hi there, YouTube. It's been a long time ago. There's a reason for it. I made lots of videos, lots of tutorials here on YouTube. And I love giving my knowledge for free. But I needed to make a decision whether I would keep on doing that or whether I would benefit it from myself as well as you benefit from it. So I've decided to give live online workshops. Not for all the videos that are already out there, they will stay there. No problem at all. But I will give a live online workshop. From here on, I'm going to call it the workshop. because I like doing it, because I like to come in direct contact with my students. And because I think it's a better way to teach you, even better way to teach you than the tutorials that are here on YouTube. Why? Because I'm going to do it live, so I'm with you. I'm going to make it all with you. It's not that you buy a workshop and you go to the tutorials yourself and I have to figure it out yourself. No, I'm with you. We're going to use Zoom. We're going to do it five times on a Sunday. So that during those workshops you have every possibility to ask me things. I can ask you to keep it to the camera and squeeze in it or show something you did, and I can give you feedback. So I think next to physical teaching in real life, this is the best method, and this is something I believe in. It works. So, what workshop is it? What are we going to do? We're going to make that lovely, sturdy, child-friendly doll. I am in mirror, so I have to figure out, okay, that's the way to hold her. Excuse me. And when I'm looking at her, I know I'm not looking at you, but that's just a bit too difficult, but now I have to look up to a little black spot, a little black hole, and I can assure you that's very curious to look at a little black hole and be talking like I'm talking to you now. But when I'm looking at her, my eyes go down. Hope you forgive me. Okay, this is just one example of the doll we're going to make, and we're going to make a doll, sturdy, with a little butt. I am not going to undress her now, you have to believe me, there's a little butt. But we're going to, let me see whether I can turn it, we're going to felt her face a little bit. I'm going to teach you how to felt, whoops, a little nose. That's so strange, I have to do everything in mirror, except when I look at her, then I can see what I'm explaining. And we're going to felt her face a little bit, so she has really a defined chin, as you can see. I will show you more examples. Somewhat more expression. Now, even this little bit of felting, that can mean a huge difference in facial expression. Let me show you. I've got another example here, completely different than the previous one. And she is a little bit felted as well, as you can see. She has, because your neck starts, let me try to show you, your neck starts more to the backside of your head, okay? So this needs to come out a little bit more. Now I'm going into details and that isn't necessary. Okay, so this is another example of the doll we're going to make. I'm going to teach you different hairstyles. This is bouclé. We're going to use either bouclé or brushable mohair. This is bouclé and this is crocheted in a loop method that I will teach you. This is the wild brushable, that's also crocheted in the loop method. And then I have another example. And that is this little lady. Now, she is not quite representative because she has a different neck technique. But the head is made the same as I'm going to teach you. This is wild brushable, but brushed out, as you can see, with little ponytails. This is another girl, just show her, this is a work in progress, she hasn't got any arms, it's very sad. Also wild brushable, brushed out, This is a little advanced technique. She has a wire in her head, so she can look any way I want her to look. Advanced technique. Maybe I will do a workshop with over that in over time. Sorry. So this is denk I exp and even a long hair is possible. You're going to see. I'm going to teach you. Let me put them aside. Let me keep her with me. She is a lovely girl with glasses that are now on the bottom of her face. I will take it off. Okay, so I explained to you that we're going to do it live. I'm going to use Zoom. At first I thought about Skype, but Zoom has the advantage that once I am a paid customer of Zoom, and I am in this case, then I can record all the meetings and I can send you the link to the recordings and we can keep it for as long as we like. So that was a big advantage and that was why I chose Zoom. My workshop, to enter my workshop, you go to Etsy. I will place the link down below. And there are two options on Etsy. You can subscribe for the workshop without a material box, so the workshop alone, or you can subscribe to the same workshop but with material box. And with that material box, you only need for yourself scissors, pins, measuring tape, and a sewing machine. The rest is all in the box. I must say that when you want a material box, and that's not to harass you, but it needs to, you need to subscribe at least 6 weeks, 6 weeks in advance, because I have to make sure that that box will arrive on time before the workshop starts. So you can imagine that it would be very exciting if it didn't. Okay, so that's about the workshop. I only put up October so far. That's because when I put up different months, there is too much spreading of students. And I need at least 6 students to make it for me beneficial. And the max of the students is 8. With 8 students, I can still guarantee you quality time. And that's what I want. Now, I'm going to look at my notes, whether to see if I explained everything. I explained YouTube, that is over here. I explained what we're going to do. I explained what dolls we're going to make. I explained how we're going to do it, that it is live, that I'm with you. I explained what you're going to learn, material box, and that it is through Zoom. That's all. The clothes, of course, they are fitting and they will be available in time on Etsy, or maybe we're going to make a class of it. That's all in the future. There are already some clothes available on Etsy with tutorials on YouTube. You know how I work. So, I hope to see you soon. I'm very excited whether this is going to work or not. So, well, if you have any comments or any questions or anything, down below and I will write you back. Okay, thank you so much for your time.